subtraction using the number line. We can subtract by using the number line. For example, 4 minus 2. Find the difference between 4 and 2. First, we will put 4. Two jumps to the left. 1, 2. We get 2, which is the answer. Another example. 8 minus 4. Find the difference between 8 and 4. Another example. 6 minus 5. Find the difference between 6 and 5. First, we will put 6, the bigger number. We will jump 5 jumps to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We get 1, which is the answer. Thank you for listening. Otherwise, I'm grade 1.